Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, we're going to learn how can we insert a normal margin in Microsoft Word document. For that, we have to click on layout, and then you have to click on margins. And as you can see here, the second option is normal margin, and we already set that. So let's have a print preview of normal margin, how it looks. Press Ctrl plus P to have a print preview. So this is the normal margin that we have already set. So this way guys, you can set a normal margin in Microsoft Word. Hope you like this video. Thank you. If you really like the content, then please like the video and click subscribe to see more videos like this. And you can visit mahagurus.com to see lots of other software courses. Thank you.